You like dying with gents, don't you? Ooh-woo? No drama. No hate, only love. Positive vibes only. Is probably a terrible person IRL. I fucking hate furries. Legit one of the coolest furries you'll meet IRL, who is low-key a sweetheart. Do not worry, I can handle a bit of maintenance work. I'll be alright.